Hello, welcome back. Another tutorial on how to play Wii game. This time we're going to play Red Steel 2. Before that, let's reinstall the app. This is IPEGA 9023 and the Dolphin version that I'm using. It's custom built by Huya, Dolphin 5.010630mmj. Install. Let's start the beginning. We do the setting, the controller, the on-screen gamepad. Okay, let's show the FPS on the app. I'm using the GL tool already set. Okay. Hello. You plus the game. Where you put it, but as for me, all the game are inside my SD card. Okay. Let's do the quick setting. General. Alright, CPU. Stop. The default at 100, so leave it there. The graphic, let's try OpenGL first. The rest, aspect ratio, stretch, and I think that's it. And for the controller, Wii. I'm alerted. A, I'm using the L1, B for shooting, R1, this one and two are, I think, not in use. And the minus for skipping the cutscene. Start IR. I'm using the right analog stick, left and right. Swing. I'm using the pad, up, down, and left and right. This one is a Wii swing. The rest not in use. So the extension nunchuck, C for the menu, Z this one I'm not sure. So the stick, it's the right stick. Stick is the left stick, because the right is for the IR. Left and right. The rest not in use. Okay, let's start the game. So let me edit the layout. The joystick are set to Wii Swing. Okay. Shooting, C for the menu, this one on over here, one and two not in use, skip, okay. The cursor, you see, It's not center. Okay, we set the cursor first. We use the touch screen. Click and always back to center. Okay. You see the pitch is too low on the screen. We want it to be on the center. So adjust it here. Vertical offset set to 0. Just to leave it there. 15. Okay, it's center now. Only the to the right and to the left. We adjust it again. Totally yellow. Make it, let's say 20. Alright, until at the end of the screen. That means 20 is enough. Top, bottom. Okay, let's start the game. Oh, yeah, hold on. The menu are still in Japanese. How to save here? How to tackle it? Here, go to we. Language set to English. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's try again. If you don't have the controller, use the on-screen. This game pretty fun to play. Since I have the Bluetooth, might as well I use it. I don't want to smash the screen with my fingerprint there. Now the language are in English. I can use my try the easy one. Start game. This build the 10600. It include the motion plus, it support, this means it support the motion plus controller, but you can skip it. Some of the older build don't support motion plus, that means you can skip the motion plus detection. Okay, let's play the game. See, minus skip cutscene.
Boss! Whoa! What the hell happened? Find that SOP!
It depends on you. You can see the
I got gold for the man that brings me his skin!
He's
a dead man!
Oh, good!
Because it's you or him!
Let's find the gun there. Shooting with the bee. Nothing here. To shoot the bottle, the box, it turn it into coin. So you can upgrade. Well,
ain't no use trying to get away. You're just a
can run, but you can't hide. Where is he? Here I am. How do you do? Hey, for jumping. Okay, look here. Like playing PUBG, you use your on screen. Keep up. I got the money. Yeah. Alright. Okay, very bad shooting.
Let me go!
Ain't gonna happen, old man!
Ram drops.
Help me!
I'm dropped.
Shut up, you geezer!
Set my own
name.
Public pawn. Oh, got some coin inside. Nah. Nowadays, no more political pawn. That's history already.
Don't let him escape.
The SWAT. You need the swing. The whiz swing. For the SWAT. The shoot. SWAT. Mop. Okay. I got the on screen. swing left and right. What the heck? Great job. Great job. How release? Great. Turning complete. Oh, some more. Up and down. Step. Push. Forward, step. Swing wide. Left and right and right. To defend, hold it to parry. Great. Hold A, defend, and attack.
So, you have not forgotten all you have been taught. Good. I should welcome you back to Kolterra. But I will not.
It's all right.
Your clan was right to banish you. But it seems you are all we have. Since the jackals invaded last night, we have not heard from the other Kulsagari. You are the first. I have a communicator inside. Take it. Speak with Tamiko. Yes, yes, the same Tamiko. She is helping us. Try to do the same.
Tamiko. Enter Jian Dojo.
Finally, a Kusagari. Where have you guys been? The jackals rode in last night and overran the city. Most of the comm towers are down, so I have no way of finding out what they're up to. They broadcast and transmit. John has everything posted on his board.
Let's see. all that air. Change the button layout for the swing. So up, down, left, and right. The button 1, 2 is not in use. Okay. It's hard to use this one because we have to hold the left or right movement and then tap A and then swing. Thank you.
tackled him and got mooped and hurt.
Swordsmith, but the Kusagari Code binds even me. For this victory, I must teach you something new. Approach my forge.
Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.